They just keep appearing. I've sealed up my doors and my windows. I have plugged every small possible hole. Every single possible entrance to my home is airtight. And they just keep appearing. It's always at the bottom of the box, or the curtain, or the goddamn Tupperware container that I find them. Not all of them, though. That's the worst part. I never know. Even once I've opened a container, searched every micrometer of it, eaten or drank from it, and put it back, I still have to check. If I so much as look out the window and look back, I have to search again. I don't drink milk anymore. Once was enough. The week after the first time I found one in my milk was one of the most awful I've ever had in my life. I nearly vomited every time I saw milk, and I brushed my teeth 10 times a day, but the taste and the smell and the texture, oh god. I don't know why in God's name I bit down, but I did, and I crushed it between my teeth. I was going to sue the fuck out of 2 different companies, or threaten to make it public. I didn't know or care at the time. Whatever was quicker, I had to do something. But then I discovered it wasn't just 2 different brands of food produced by 2 separate corporations, or 3, or 5. Then, only then, did they start appearing after I had already opened the container, searched it, and put it back. Like they were waiting for me to get complacent. So naturally, I became paranoid, as the only reasonable assumption from there on was sabotage. I'm not crazy, and I'm not stupid. Of course I checked. I interrogated all my neighbors, my few acquaintances out here, anyone who had been to or near my house in the last month I questioned. Believe me, I eat out as often as I can, but I just can't do it for every single meal. It's financially impossible. And so, sooner or later, I have to go home. If I eat leftovers, I search the leftovers. And if I make something, if I cook something for myself, that is, I have to search every single ingredient every time I turn my back on it. I usually have to cry for a while after I finish making something. The stress, the thought of uncovering one more of them. Even though I've uncovered so many already, each one is new and unique in some way. It doesn't matter how few of them are in a bag of perfectly ordinary household trash. It all smells like they smell after just a couple hours. Every week, I take my truck out to the lake and burn them in a nearby slough. I feel like a murderer driving there, and I feel like a murderer driving back. God, they're always so fresh. That might be the worst part. Not once have I ever seen one in a state of putrefaction. Why then? Why do they stink so much? And what the ever-loving fuck is that smell? And why do I only ever smell it when I physically find them? Sometimes they're still alive. Just barely alive. Even if they shouldn't have been alive to begin with. Those by far are the worst ones. Every day I pray I won't get another like that one that looked me in the eyes.